in terms of telling classic stories, I know that obviously you're getting ready to bring back one of our most beloved childhood characters with Worzel Cummidge. Can you tell us a little bit about what it was about that character that made you so determined to bring it back to our screens for a whole new generation of fans to love and explore?
It's an enduring character, a scarecrow that comes to life, and it fits very well into this genre, really. I mean, it's it's just a magical thing. I didn't watch the series in the 70s and 80s, the John Pertwee series, so I'm coming to it from the books, which were written a lot earlier in the 30s and 40s. And he's just he's an irreverent, charming character, and I think it's about time, a new generation got to see a new adaptation.
We've seen our first images of you in character. It's quite an amazing transformation. Can you talk a little bit about that process for you and the look of the character? Because it's a little different from, I guess, the John Pertwee book.
Yeah, in the books, Worzel Cummidge had a turnip for a head, and that's what we've gone for. So it's, I don't know, he's alarming to look at first, as he should be. But then, you know, you very quickly get to realise that he's a good guy and he's a friend. It was a full-on prosthetic, and it took 3 hours to apply every morning. I'm really pleased with him. I'm pleased with the character. I think people will warm to him.
I'm curious, are there other faces that we're going to recognise in the series? Because I think fans, when they knew you were attached, were hoping we might see people like Toby popping up at some point along the line.
Nothing else has been announced so far, and so I'm afraid I can't, you know, give you any names, but there's some brilliant people. I mean, it's all shot. We're editing it at the moment, and it should be on this Christmas. But yeah, there will be announcements about cast members, and they're good cast members.